Hi. How many leftovers you have after cutting some project? Probably you have plenty. Like I have, so I got idea to make something useful of that. Just glue sandpaper, and we have a holder for our sandpaper. Maybe it is actually possible to cut sandpaper itself already glued on this. I will try this right now. So the idea is I have plenty of these leftovers, already made one. Cut sandpaper, glue it with one side and another. Maybe it's possible to glue both sides and try about various grit 180. I have here 320, 600, 1200. Not expensive, this is a cheaper version. More expensive is this old one for a machine use. I think that this material is pretty tough, so maybe not for cutting, but still we can use it. Because this one, if you see, it just crumbles after a while. So let's make something out of that. By the way, when you're cutting this sandpaper, use old scissors because it will be destroyed very quickly. Still tinkering about something else, how to do some sort of optimization. Not exactly the best way, but okay. Be sure that you clean this part, then with marker put some designation of about grit, else you will forget. I think I need to prepare this surface too, because it's dry and to not stick properly. As you can see, paper just expands when wet. So better to apply a little bit here as well. So, there is damaged part of wood. I got that out of the store, so so we will cover this and yeah, there is glue over the surface. Find some weight, not good one. Okay, what about this one? Almost good. Put a little bit more weight and yeah. Wait for 1 hour or less so that we can prepare laser for cutting. Okay, after 1 hour, it's mostly dry, I think. Yeah. So let's try to cut. By the way, if this happens to you, that suddenly something is not right with haircut, it is actually a problem in Inkscape. Infill or fill is not defined, so this program just assumed that it's filled, but it is out of shape. So you will set new, open. I'm not sure right now what is wrong. I think that this infill will not be problematic. How fast to cut? Usually I cut 20 millimeters per second wood, popular 4 millimeters. Now Let's try 10 millimeters because it is tough material. Okay, it is slightly out of focus and anyway, let's try. Wow, fireworks. Oh, my monitor is upside down, so. I don't know. Not good. It's true. Ah, well. Seems that air dropped for some unknown reason. This effect is beautiful. Oh, this reflexive beams of it can reflect infrared radiation, so take care about safety. It goes twice on the same line because I'm unable to remove duplicates. Because I'm new in scale, so sorry. I'm not sure that it's cut actually. Yes, I see smoke below, but no, those sparks just. Two lines remains. Okay, let's see what we have here. Yeah, almost cut. Yeah. So let's say 7 millimeters would be actually more appropriate. It is cut, but glue or something leaves black residue. Huh. So this one, cut this one. Just at threshold of cutting. So normal speed for this wood is 20 millimeters. At least what I'm using. Excess. And this is blade. Not blade correctly. Actually, this is the part which is something happened with this. What I'm showing that one screen. So mostly it is cut, but just a threshold. And yeah, actually it looks good. So we have few rust. Just this one is, I don't know what happened with this. Okay, the conclusion. If you have leftovers, you can turn it into tools. Just the way I did second part is not good, because I first make sandwich, glue it both sides, then try to trim, and it's not easy, because it's covered. So, what you should do first, if you not want to mess with laser, if you have similar leftover, glue one side, then trim, first allow to dry or cure, trim, then turn around, glue another part, and sand here make a designation how much grit, how hard is this, how sharp is. So this one is bad, this one is good. I put here the designation 180. You can put one side softer. Sorry. Designation first pass, second pass, for second pass, for example, finer grit 400, 200, whatever. So you have it. Just unusual effect. Okay, thank you for watching, and bye bye.